Good afternoon. We're coming on the air right now with a major update just out about a life-threatening hurricane about to hit Florida. Hurricane Helene right now.
Of all weather disasters in the United States, hurricanes cause the most destruction and loss of life. In 2024, Hurricane Helene hit the United States. At least 250 people died, and it caused an estimated $78.7 billion in damages. Predicting, mapping, and responding to these storms is an evolving science. And further research is needed for us to better understand.
Inferring what the motions of the
Notre Dame engineering professor David Richter is focused on improving hurricane forecasting. Using specialized Black Swift drones, Richter is able to collect unique hurricane data to better understand their path and intensity.
Traditional ways of monitoring hurricanes are helpful, but they're limited. We need to understand what's going on down at the ocean surface. We're able to fly an aircraft over the hurricane, drop a specialized drone into the eye of the storm, and steer them down and around the most extreme regions just above the ocean, and capture crucial data that we've never had before.
As emergency management director for the city of Tampa, the most important part of my job is to get accurate information to serve our residents and keep them safe. Research like what Professor Richter's doing, that helps us on the ground make better decisions. In the end of the day, more accurate information is gonna allow us to save more lives and protect more property when hurricanes threaten our area.
Obtaining this advanced data to further understand the intricacies of these devastating storms is invaluable. The more we know about every facet of a hurricane, the more we're able to limit its impact.
We're at the brink of discovering some of the many secrets that these storms hold. It's extremely fulfilling to know that my research will help inform emergency responses and keep people safe.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to improve hurricane forecasts.
We are the Fighting Irish.